We're going home.
We're home.
I solemnly swear that I am up to no good.
Okay, you want to stand with your feet slightly apart, face that way. That's right. But, that way. But, you want to be able to move up. So, first arm up like this. Go, and the second arm straight out.
That's perfect. Right. Lesson number one. Right, ready. One, two, three, go. Very nicely done. Right, straight on to lesson number two.
So now let's try move number two.
Right, turn your body to the left,
bringing the right. Now let's see you try.
Perfect. Absolutely perfect. Straight on to lesson three.
Right, stay low.
And the left arm
left side
is your protection.
Your left arm straight out to center. Keep your eye on the target at all times.
So the first one, flick. Take a step. Third one is up. Ready. One, two, three, go. Flip. Point. Underneath. One more go. Come on. Ready. One more go. Ready. One, two, three. Flick. Point. Underneath. Close enough. Pop your wands back.
One aim directly at the enemy. Bring the wand forward of the head and whip it back.
Very nice. Perfect. Okay, lesson number two.
So now let's try move number two.
It's like whip.
There you go. Right, let's do this all together. Straight onto lesson.
And now let's try move number three.
Okay, this one. Go on.
Stay low. Bring your left side across and your left arm to protect your center.
Yeah.
Keep your eye on the target at all times. Now, let's see you try that.
Very nicely done. Right. Point.
Look at the wrist.
Yeah, and then underneath. That's it. That's exactly right. Okay, all together now. One, two, three, flip. Point. And underneath. Perfect. Excellent. Pop the wand.
Okay, let's do this. Roll camera. Okay, everyone. You're all first year students.
I think the entrance is on the other side.
Oh my god, my legs are so long.
My mom says this is what I look like in the morning. I look exactly like this one. Had a heart attack over here.